Hello, my name is Reverend Canon Dr. Olivia Nasaka Banja. I am the Dean, Faculty of Education. I would like to welcome you to Uganda Christian University, and I thank God who directed you to choose this university. I know that many of you are coming from different places where you've been doing your A-levels and other programs, and I know that you are coming with a lot of excitement to join this university. I know also that among you, people who are coming to join the higher education certificate, the year which will enable you join into the different programs of your choice. We have those who will be joining the arts, those who will be doing the higher education physicals, and those who will be doing the biologicals. And I encourage you as first years to be very focused from day one, ensure that you are properly registered, ensure that you have a good study area because you are going to set off online, and that you participate in the orientation in the different areas on how you should use the online services that are available, the e-resources for you to learn, but also to be prepared to have good interaction with your lecturers, facilitators, and also your colleague. We believe that in November, you'll have the opportunity to experience the life at UCU physically. Now, I also know that there are all some of you who are joining this university to train straight away as teachers for secondary school and different areas in the Bachelor of Education program. I welcome you, and I know that you are going to enjoy your time here at this university. In the Faculty of Education, we focus on ensuring that you are properly trained and that you are equipped with all the values, the Christian values that will enable you stand out as a teacher who is professional, well-equipped and skilled to teach the children of the world, and to have that heart and attachment to your students, to the young people who are going to be in your hands, and to have that preparation. You'll be engaged in different activities of study. You'll have the foundational courses which will equip you with all the skills for computer and for study, for writing, for the biblical courses that will give you the value and foundations of your ethical values that you need to be a good teacher. And you also have all those education courses that you have chosen for yourself, because some of you specialize in history, in physics, in chemistry, in geography, in economics. So you are all welcome, and I pray that you be very, very focused. Make sure that you are very prepared. Prepare to do your takeoff very well. We, at this stage, study a lot and do a lot on our own as we interact with our lecturers. Make sure that the coursework and the different lecture activities that you are given are all attended to. Please pay attention to lecture attendance. Pay attention to participation. Pay attention to all the requirements, because your assessment will be cumulative. Your coursework over the time will be assessed. So please pay attention and make sure you have good groups in your discussion groups wherever you are put, and participate. Ask questions where things are not clear, and also make sure that you are in time for your lectures. Don't waste time. Don't engage in different activities while online. Don't leave on your phone or computer and go to the kitchen and do other things. make sure that time for study is actually time for study. Also make use of the e-resources that are available in our library online, and always be on top of the game. Aspire to be the best. Even if you are doing the higher education certificate, I encourage you that at this stage, you are going to shine. You are going to shine and be able to join the program of your choice after the 1 year is done. And for those of us who have come to train straight away as teachers, I know that you are also going to shine as teachers. We are also teachers, we are shining, and we are in the business of educating the children of this nation and of the world. So I welcome you to our faculty, and I pray that you commit yourself to studying. If you have any questions, if you have any concerns, please don't hesitate to contact us. Contact the heads of department, contact the dean, and these numbers, our numbers will be provided for you, and email addresses. Please don't sit there and be confused. Always be in touch and enjoy your time of study at Uganda Christian University. And I pray that the good Lord may encourage you with wisdom and understanding from above. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.